Hello everybody, my name is Alexander from Porsche West Broward. I'm a Porsche Global Brand Ambassador and thank you so much for watching all my videos on my YouTube channel. And if you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel itself. Today's video is very, very special. Here in front of us we have the 2017 Porsche 911 RSR. Porsche's entry into the IMSA WeatherTech Sportscar Championship. This is an all-new 911, and let's go over some of the details. One of the main differences is that the engine actually has been relocated. Normally 911s are rear-engine vehicles, but Porsche was allowed to move the engine block forward into the chassis, creating a mid-engine setup, and therefore creating the room for this massive-sized diffuser, which Ferrari has been using for a long time. Also the Ford GT and the Corvette have this type of diffusers, but the 911 didn't, based on the engine placement. You can see the size of it, it's incredible. You can see the length of the exhaust system with the engine being so much more forward. And there, of course, we see also the new wing. Now the new wing is similar to the 919 hybrid with the wing strut here on top. Those are the little holes for the adjustments to be made. And there in the new engine deck. Now again, the engine is moved forward. There we see the inlet for the air jack system, the blue finish. Of course, it's a very valuable car, so please do not touch. And here we have the new mirrors. Now even mirrors are now designed to create downforce. You can actually see how they angled that based on the air intake on the side. Beautiful matte color in the black with red, white and silver. Beautifully done, very nice design in my opinion for a race car. And here we see the front. There we see the fuel tank, which is in the front with the inlet. There's a little air scoop in the middle. Actually, one of the Porsche race drivers is telling that that is for cooling inside the cockpit. These vehicles nowadays also have air conditioning. And there we see the Porsche crest, which of course is a sticker decal based on the weight savings, similar to the GT3 RS. This is chassis 911, starting number 911. Porsche is competing with two starting numbers, 911 and 912. And of course, you can see how wide these race cars are. They run 18-inch wheels in racing. They might prefer maybe bigger wheels, but in the racing championship they are competing. 18-inch is the size for the GTLM class. And look at the air going out of this front. It's beautiful. Quick look here on the inside. Racing bucket seats, of course, single seater, of course. According to the racing driver from Porsche, the seat is more central in the vehicle. Very modern steering wheels, similar to the 919. Beautiful, super lightweight. What a car. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye.